Aaron, I'm sure one of the first thing you noticed, 385 to dead center. What was your initial reaction when you saw that?
Wow, you know, excited about that. You know, I'm used to the short porch and right, but I don't mind a short porch and center.
Is that a topic of conversation amongst you guys in there?
Yeah, we talked about when we first got here, and you know, but I think we're all excited to see this whole place packed out. This is a big stadium. I think they said something about 60,000 could probably fit in here, and that's going to be a fun couple of days here.
It's been a fun couple of days, but what do you think that atmosphere will be like? That's a bigger park than typically you play in Major League Baseball.
Yeah, a little bigger, but I'm, you know, especially playing against the Red Sox, it's going to be a rowdy crowd, and you know, I'm just trying to hear some a couple football chants or something like that. That's what I'm most looking forward to. So we'll see. The crowd's going to be into it, so I think we're all excited and ready to go.
I know it's all business when you step on the field tomorrow, but what have you done in London so far?
Just roam the cities. That's about it. You know, fish and chips. I got to have a couple dinners of that. So mostly just walking around the city.
Aaron, thanks for the time.
No, thank you.
Well, here's Aaron Judge in the cage at London Stadium. Comes in on the strength of two straight multi-hit games and coming off a three-hit game in that series finale.
Yeah, Bob, the swing is getting there, the timing and the tempo. We've watched Aaron Judge as he's come back, and he's been searching for that rhythm. I thought he chased a little bit more than we're used to seeing him when he first came back. But as you mentioned, five hits in his last two games, great sign for the Yankees.
And overall, this big picture, we already heard some of the fans that Ryan and Meredith talked to. They know the name Aaron Judge, right, on a global scale.
He is the face of the Yankee franchise. He is one of the ambassadors, really, on this trip. His face is on the cover of the program that they're selling at the ballgame. He's been on the cover of MLB The Show, so kids obviously know who he is. He's 6'7", 282 pounds, so Aaron Judge is someone that people are going to notice, and I think he is going to shoot for that 385-foot sign in center field.
Just pick out fans, maybe 400 feet deep.